Nyarlathotep. And at the last, from inner Egypt came the strange Dark One to whom the Feles bowed. Silent and lean and cryptically proud, and wrapped in fabrics red as sunset flame. Throngs pressed round, frantic for his commands, but leaving could not tell what they had heard, while through the nations spread the awestruck word that wild beasts followed him and licked his hands. Soon from the sea a noxious birth began. Forgotten lands with weedy spires of gold, the ground was cleft and mad auroras rolled down on the quaking citadels of man. Then, crushing what he chanced to mold in play, the idiot chaos blew Earth's dust away.